I mean, the whole thing is I look at all the games in the Steam sale, and at this point, I just tell myself, I'm not going to play any of these. There's no reason to buy them. I bought Abzu because it's interesting. It's a game that, I don't know. It kind of feels like what Journey felt like on the PS3, but underwater, possibly. I don't know. I haven't played much of it yet, so. I mean, it looks beautiful. So I figured, why not? And then Faster Than Light, I've been wanting to play for a long time. And aside from that, I'm like, I don't have time. I'm probably gonna spend up playing 80% of my time with Faster Than Light, so why bother with anything else? Oh, you already finished Firewatch. Alright. Yeah, that's what attracted me to Firewatch, the ambience, and also, if you just watch the trailer, you get the initial dialogue. It seems really well done. Oh, nice, Ez. I heard some good things about AC4. I mean, I can't say much about the AC series in general. I never really got into it. I enjoyed some things about AC2, but not enough to play any other game in the series. Nice. Which one was the one in Florence? Oh, that was 2. Okay, yeah, that's the one I played. I just forgot where it took place. cringy, really. Damn. Maybe it's overdramatic. I didn't expect it to be cringy. Live action Hearthstone ads? I don't think I've seen those. Nice. Let's go. Do a run. Yeah, not too bad, I guess, in the time. Anything sub 7 here is okay. Oh no, missed the doorway. Yeah, I don't have a bot. Saves about 2 minutes since you don't get RTSR. It would save a lot more if you were able to get RTSR quickly, but you can't, sadly. So, it's a theoretical time save of 2 minutes, but some of that relies on good RNG. Like, there's a lot of RNG differences now that weren't there before. Hey Matthias, what's up man? How's it going? Yeah, you do need to get 2 kings on BKH with RTSR. And you need to get 2 kings on BKH plus 2, so... I haven't tried it. I've heard it's pretty tough. RTSR is Red Tier Stone Ring. I don't Blossom for Gwyn, no. Blossom would screw me up for Gwyn. The Gwyn fight is very straightforward for me without Blossom. Not a great fight, it could have been better, but good enough for now. I'll definitely lose time on this split versus my summon best. Probably like, I don't know, I missed a cycle, so I guess like 10 seconds slower. So I didn't lose quite 10 seconds. It's not too bad, I guess. I guess it's a 10 second loss versus some of best, though. Hey Cobalt, what's up? Much nicer gargoyle than last time. That gargoyle was terrible last time. That's really bad. February. Good man. I'm gonna heal up before this fight, because otherwise Ornstein can kill me in one shot. Oh, come on, dude. Oh my god, dude. Oh crap. That's really bad. Alright. Kinda slow, but whatever. I wish he would stop jumping away. It's not necessarily faster, Cobalt. Depends on what he does. It was still a bad fight. I lost a lot of time there. That ONS split should be under 17 minutes. But it's still okay for now. I mean, that's one of the big RNG aspects. Since you don't have RTSR, you can't kill Ornstein really quickly. Which means the fight kind of drags out sometimes. Also, smoke can be annoying. Like, he can jump back a lot. Then you don't get a stagger and you have to be careful about what you do. Yeah, most likely Zaz. I don't like this guy. Holy shit. When he just stands there, that's so bad. Like, you want him to start moving around a lot. If he just stands in one place, he's gonna be right next to you, essentially. I still have not gone to Chick-fil-A. One of these days. I will. But not yet. Being so bad here. Thank you. What? This fucking fight. my god. I'm being so risky on Civ. I really need to stop this. Like, I don't want to do this. That was awful. If it's miracles only, he's doing it for fun. That's not a fast route. Of course we.
All right.
Yeah, the running attack is really nice if you can position it correctly. I'm Hunter, and I basically just have stats to use the BKGS, and to get full control, so 10 attunement, 15 intelligence, 27 strength, 18 dex, stuff like that. Come on. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. Fuck this guy. Come on. Oh, you piece of shit. I hate you. Honestly. He's right fucking there?! Oh my god. What a disaster. Nice cold.
Yes.
Well, It was a disaster, but the funny thing about Four Kings is the first two kings do not matter. So you can have an absolute disaster on the first two kings, and you still need to wait for the third to spawn. So it can seem like a terrible fight, but if you get the third king down quickly, then it doesn't matter. You still save time. One of the amazing things about the Four Kings fight. First two kings just don't matter. Shouldn't be doing that there, but whatever. I don't know what happened there. My character, like, fell off early. I probably was positioned badly. Not really sure. But I, like, dropped down really early for some reason. We're gonna lose time here. Missing a Duke skip's pretty costly. What's up, Listaxic? How's it going? Nice. That's why I don't move swap in the fight, because I tend to just get worse with move swap as the game goes on. I don't really know why.
Oh.
So all that was to Duke Skip. All that time loss. Yeah, I mean, Duke Skip is never going to be 100% for me. I usually get it, but every once in a while I just screw something up. I don't know, Fear. I know a lot of the developers on a first-name basis, and they've told me that it's completely intended. How's it going, Fear? How was your Christmas? Mine was pretty good. Got some gifts for the kids and such. Maybe Listexic? Well, by kids, I mean my cousins. Hey, All-Star. How's it going? Single file. Decent fight, I guess. There's a gold. Nice, Zebra. That's a good reference. People use it all the time. I think people constantly want me to stop streaming. Well, that's okay. I'll keep going. Alright. Nice. All right, let's get a run, guys. All the tough stuff is done. Just need to do the easy stuff now. Maybe Zebra? Oh, I forgot to split for that. It's fine, I'll just skip it. That was strange. Hopefully Royce. I sure hope so, man. Maybe it'll be like a 5,000 follower thing, who knows. Nice sword roll. Oh man, this looks good. This looks good. Nice. Whew. Let's go, dude. All right, no shenanigans, please. From Centipede here. Thank you. What? Okay. There we go. Nice. You always ask these questions, All-Star. And the whole thing is I'm only going to split for things that I'm comfortable with splitting for. I have no place to reliably split for Centipede. So I'm only going to give splits to the things that I think are easy to split for. For me, the run doesn't begin until I get the sword, so I don't split for anything before the sword. But yeah, a Silent Demon is easy to split for. But yeah, I don't care about anything until I get the sword, really. Probably because he has Amazon Prime or something, and he changed it just a little bit. Sorry, Zebra. What? Bone out, for Christ's sake! Fucking head scratch, dude. Please. I should run around there to make sure I don't get a head scratch. Nice. Yo, what's up, Captain? This is a real run. Should be a decent time, I guess. Like, it has a lot of mistakes, but whatever. It'll still be a PB. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Thanks, iframes. Thanks, Zebra. Hey, Coochie. Thanks, man. World record is 43-43 by Capitain. I don't have a bot, no. Sub 46. That's a pretty good start.